history of the Maya time. They was born, the civilization was born in 3113 before century, and the rest is the ancient Indians, and they have inhabited in Central America. And the civilization had mysteries disappeared in about 750 years after the century. And the meaningful language of Mayan is the linguists have interpreted almost a quarter, about 800 hieroglyphics used by Maya. And the green words is 象形文字, and their words is similar to Egypt. And the main representative of the text is all about the names of day and months, and the numbers, location, color, and the name of the gods, mostly recorded in stone, wood, pottery, and books. And how amazing about Mayan mathematics and technology. Maya is the race that created the zero first. This concept brought to Europe from India early than the Araboran. And Mayan people have known 0 to 20 binary method, and using a similar method of thinking with two tokens, points and lines, and two marks, it is the basis of for today's computers. And super science space rockets design is, these two pictures is the archaeologists find these two, the, and you can see the right, and this is the archaeologist find the map and it's drawn on their wall, and they depict it back, and it was a single rock, like the right picture, and they think the ET has go to the Maya civilization before, and they have the brutal ritual. Their ritual is full of bloody sacrifice. Most often at the ceremony was bleeding. And the ceremony must be held by the priest with a bowl that filled with the blood, come from tongue, ears, red nose, etc., and then dedicated to the gods. And this is the astonishing finding is this crystal skull is found in the in a mission of excavation, and this crystal skull, the archaeologists think the Mayan thought this skull can predict the things will happen in the future. And are Mayan the descendants of aliens? And the reason of why the scientists will think Mayan is the descendants of aliens is unlike other ancient civilization near the bank, such as Huanghe, and Mayan didn't live in the fertile river basin. It is said that ET supplies them with food from their home planet and also spacecraft. And they also use all of the technology was not there and forced the aboriginals to build amazing urban groups, like these two amazing buildings. And the scientists think that the ancient people wouldn't build this amazing building in the past year. And on no reason of the collapse of Mayan civilization, it is said that Maya in the 990 AC, 80% of the population was suddenly disappeared. And the leaving only the temple was not built yet, and the left behind became the Mayan people, and they are left behind became the ignorance. Most of them become retarded. So they can speak their own language. And the mirrors near the temples and palace had also been seriously damaged. And the reason why Mayan civilization disappeared so suddenly. Recently, the archaeologists haven't found the evidence to prove that why the civilization looked like this here in one night. And Mayan civilization began to decline. A sign is no longer carved stone. and there many big buildings have been damaged, and many the carved stone has been found that they will be damaged, so the scientists can find the reason why this civilization will disappear so suddenly. And this is my presentation. Thanks for your listening.